Howdy, y'all. Welcome back. This is your host, Rowe. Welcome back to LovettGamez. We're playing a little Life is Strange TrueColors today. So please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Comment if you think in the comment section down below. We're going to see what we can get into with the game today. Thanks for tuning in, and let's see if we can finish our work session. Alright, here we go.
I'm still thinking about that tapestry.
The blacksmith making the sword?
Yeah.
Hey, we found the components of Sun Silver.
It's iron, goblin ore, and fire powder.
Did you see this scroll first?
No.
All right. He's brave and he's honest.
Sorry, I skipped ahead with that, the game crashed literally last time, right after we talked. Let's see what else we found.
Without the monsters.
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Okay, I'm doing there.
That run felt amazing. I'm so proud of myself.
Wow, good for her.
Is there anything over here? Nope, can't go that way. Can't go that way. I guess this group of adventurers is gonna go to the flower shop.
Mind if I duck in here a second? I have to, renew my Bard Guild membership.
Yeah. Okay.
Can't forget about that Bard Guild membership.
Hey there. I could ask Riley how progress is going with the USB.
Man, small towns. Everyone's been going out of their way to congratulate Riley these past couple of weeks. Must be hard to find new employees in a small town. I hope it works out.
Nice.
Oh, is there anything?
So Eleanor's donating all those decorations?
That's cool. Nothing I can read.
There's a whole tech side to Riley I never knew about. Gabe did, though. Any luck with the USB?
No, not yet. It's gonna take hours, if we're lucky.
Oh.
If you want to check it out, it's running on the office computer. But Don't touch anything.
Okay. Thank you so much for doing this.
You don't have to thank me. It's the least I could do for Gabe. And actually, it's kind of fun.
I didn't realize you were so good with computers. Is that what you're going to school for?
Civil engineering. Or maybe robotics? It's a lot to figure out. Kind of crazy. Anyway, let's talk about something else.
I saw Eleanor at the Black Lantern this morning.
She probably needed a break from me. I've been nagging her all morning about getting one of those, like, medical alert buttons.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna be 4 hours away, and she's never lived alone before.
How's Mac doing? I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh, he's around. Probably too embarrassed to show his face. He gives me shit every time I see him. I can't get out of this town fast enough.
Stay strong. Let's talk later.
I'll let you know if I make any progress.
Thanks again.
What a piece of shit.
Sooner or later, Riley's gonna figure out Eleanor's secret.
You should tell her Eleanor's secret.
For Spring Festival. These are freaking gorgeous. This is just so nice.
Super nice. Dear Riley, you'll need a new computer for your fancy new scholarship. If this doesn't ever tell me, I'm writing on a check, so I'm proud of you both.
Riley's like 300 pages in. Must be a good book. God, I took that bus here barely a month ago. Feels like it's been years. I will definitely not touch this.
Brute force attacking it. Yeah. All right. Well, that's like everything in here we need to see.
I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
Alright, so we got to be careful. There is a code about.
Oh! Oh!
Oh shit! Troll! Incoming!
He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
What do you think we should do?
Give him the dust.
Troll dust. Dusted trolls become very friendly. One pinch per troll.
No, no. Don't you dare. Visitors. I love visitors.
Can I get you anything? A glass of marsh water. Slug chips.
How about that jewel? On your belt.
Nice.
Sure. Anything else?
Help our quest.
We're on a quest. Anything you can do to help us out?
I could teach you to fight like me. Here you go.
This skill, warrior, strike, wrath. Attack, factory, damage, and only use once per battle.
That was quick.
Why don't you say something nice about each of us?
You put a great deal of thoughtfulness and care into everything you do. And you see deep into the hearts of people. But you don't let that stop you from believing in them.
Oh, that was nice.
This troll is emo.
Yeah.
That's all.
I think that's all we need, right?
Come visit again. Anytime.
We've got all three. We can go back to the king now.
Yep.
Okay. That troll was scary. I admit it.
Nothing to admit. It's just facts.
Even after you used the dust, he was still scary.
Yeah. Bad point.
Nice find.
Thanks.
We can go back by the apothecary and buy some goodies.
Life without them.
We've still got coins. Should we spend them before we go back to the king?
Sure.
Good idea. Maybe we'll swing by the Emporium.
We have 3 points left.
I hope we meet again.
Something to give me this time. Magical words. Scroll and feelings full of advantage.
So, I can heal already with my music.
Yeah. But the scroll heals us completely. And it cures poison and stuff like that.
Honestly, we don't need any of this. I was hoping. Hoping that'd be something we could use. But no, we have 3 or 4, but I guess we could take that into the next work session. If there is any. Let's run, Ethan. Run back to the team. Bloody tavern. The team had did a festival once.
Gabe, you would have really had fun with all.
Oh my God, it's my mom.
Thanor, the monster slayer, you've come at last. Do you remember me from your past adventures?
You're Netheria, the forest spirit.
You have done well on your quest. The forest notices. She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look, there.
What is that? A sky sword. It's the sky sword of power! It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics! It's got the pincer, and the same grip, and it's got this part for the jewels! How do they do it? Can I really take it?
Use it for good.
Promise me you'll only use it for good. Helping others and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, greatness and that's cool. He's overwhelmingly happy.
A song, if you please.
Go ahead.
The prophecies fulfilled at last. Now Thanor's might is unsurpassed.
I'll take that sword now, and the jewels!
Cravius, Lord of the Underworld! I should have known King Tabor was you all along!
You fools! You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me!
We've gotten this far. We can beat him.
Yeah, we can.
Give them to me!
Oh, for health change. Alright. So, first of all, let's do that. Magic.
Hypnotic fugue.
Back. Scroll. Well, we don't need to
scroll of advantage.
strike of wrath! Stirring him!
This is awesome.
Transfixed by the gorgeous music!
Stirring him! Burning blade!
We want to use a scroll
of healing.
Stirring him.
That way, his next attack.
Ring of fire.
No.
curse this fire!
Everybody on fire around here.
Fire blast!
Oh.
Ah! Sorry. Worth it.
I summon the fury of hell! Death to all who defy me!
Oh, ah!
We're gonna go with... we'll heal.
Healing serenade.
Magic.
Shield of courage.
Healing serenade.
And it should be enough to hopefully take him out.
We did it! I can't believe what just happened! That last fight was epic!
Yeah, but the best part was finding...
He's scared now.
Shit. Gabe's dead. Gabe's dead because of me. It's my fault. I killed Gabe! Ethan!
Listen to me. It wasn't your fault at all. Okay. It wasn't.
That was sad. really happy moment taken away and a really sad, scared moment.
Charlotte?
Back here.
Wow. That's a heck of an art studio.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Of course. Ethan's dad already picked him up?
Yeah, they just left. I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
So did I.
Honestly, by the end, I was having just as much fun as he was.
He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of its hero.
Mm. He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
God, Alex, don't mind me, okay? Just a lot going on.
You have a lot going on.
I can imagine. Getting Ethan ready for his dad, the shop, the spring festival. I'm always here if you want to talk about anything.
Yeah, it's gonna be loud. It's
gonna be... You sure? Are you sure? If you want company, I'm...
Said no! Fuck, don't you listen?
It was a mistake. Where did that anger come from? It looks like Charlotte is really pouring herself into her art. There's almost an innocence about this one. I wonder what it's saying. Wonder what's inside. Beautiful. So why does it kind of make my skin crawl? This hurts to even look at. How much did it hurt to make?
Quite a bit. All right. Let's see what you're pissed about. Experiencing somebody else's anger may not be the best. Her walls crumbling around her.
her is so intense. Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
Gabe, it's your fault. Why would you teach me to need someone again just to go and leave me all alone? Alex, it's your fault. Everyone loves you. But I can't look at you without thinking about how fucked everything is since you came into my life. Ryan, it's your fault. You were supposed to protect us. Why couldn't you?
She's so angry at everyone around her, but there's something else here.
What is wrong with me? I can't let myself feel this way. When did I become such a fucking monster? Ethan! It's your fault! Why couldn't you just fucking listen?
You're angry at him. At Ethan.
Aww.
You blame him.
I'm a bad mom, Alex. Charlotte.
Charlotte.
That's a piece of stone, too.
I hate my son, Alex. He's sweet, and he's creative, and he's the most important thing in the entire universe to me. And I hate him. For so long, it was just me and him. It took so long to learn how to be okay with that. And I was. But then, Kate. I can deal with hating Ryan, or you, or even Gabe. But Ethan. If he had just listened, Gabe would still be alive. It all comes back to that.
Your actions. Technically, both matter.
What you're feeling makes more sense than you think. Your pain matters too.
None of it fucking matters. He's dead.
I wish I were too. This anger could kill her, and nothing I'm saying is helping. What if I could just take it away?
I don't know if you're going to be able to do that one, Alex.
I can do it. I can take her anger from her. What would that do to her? What would it do to me? And even if I can, should I?
Well, We'll take her anger. Even though she's really unhappy with you.
Alex? I'm okay. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yes, I think so.
Shit. Did I freak out on you?
I'm sorry, Alex. I'm not sure what came over me.
You got no worries.
It's really okay. I'm a big girl. I can take it.
Huh. I wrecked my sculpture. Seems so crazy in here, but I feel... How do I feel? Hey, go home. You're exhausted. I'm serious. It's okay. I'll see you tonight.
You gotta let that anger out somewhere. Probably the people she cares about.
Okay, okay. Hear me out. Is Typhon run by the Illuminati?
That would explain the conspicuously triangle-shaped logo.
Boom! Finally cracked it.
Hey.
Alex. So, how did things go with Charlotte?
It was intense. But I think maybe she'll be okay. Honestly, I'm not sure how to even talk about it.
That's okay. You don't have to.
So, please tell me that the USB stick revealed all of Typhon's secrets.
Not yet, but... Alex...
We found a recording of Gabe's call.
Well, that's something.
Probably listen to that. I need to know.
We're here for you. Okay?
Before we do that, let's read a text. Hey, Alex, Ethan, sorry about that. The art was amazing, really badass. Gonna have to apologize. I had so much fun with you. Have a great time with you, dad. All right. Let's scroll back because. Hey, Grubbs, Nicholas, my son. Hey, I made Ryan tell me what the USB is for. He was being vague for, you know, protection. Oh, don't worry, I'm going to try to blast my best to get access. OMG, and he's faster though. Thank you so much for even trying. We weren't sure if you would. Well, you deserve the truth. I've been obviously hiding someone. Max is so scared to death of them. Anyways, I'll be at the shop if you may. Really, really appreciate it. Yeah. the jam sessions. By the way, Jeremy, great work as always. Thank you so much. You guys know it's my SOS. Not sure about what's happening. You can go into it. Shit, sound like your dad's picking up in 2 hours, a cup of mouth. The idea is, let me try talking to him. Hero, dude, thank you so much. Totally kill it. Award winning bard material right there. Thanks. It's pretty amazing to you now. Oh, shucks. Becky wrote a paragraph. Dear Alex, what a marvelous event. I'm so glad I could participate in today's live action role. Brings me back to the days in theater. Did I ever tell you that I once essayed the role of class staff in my school production of The Merry Wives of Windsor? With enough liquor prodding, you may one day get to recall a few verses. But thank you for including me in your festivities. It's nice to take my mind off things. Anyhow, you enjoy your very first spring festival. I can remember mine. Clear as day. Sincerely yours, Reginald McAllister's book. Thank you, Becky. You're wonderful. There is Diary. Oh, his soul. Does anyone know what sounds like? Cross between Tom Waits, Lars Ulrich, and Swedish Chef. Cool, that is one of those references. Mike Ballard, can someone explain why everyone in Main Street dressed like the Renaissance Festival grew up on them? The age of monsters have descended upon the fair hamlet. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Listen, not Sergio. Those who would tell you to abandon hope. The great hero Thanor has arrived at the gate. What does that mean? I just wanted to get some ice cream. Ow, Ryan, that you.
Shit, that didn't take long.
Diane Jacob, lost my flasher. I think I had it when I was playing her in the trailer. Please, if you can find it, get in touch with me immediately. I'm offering a reward. Keep an eye out. Thank you. We're up to find it. What kind of reward do you have? No, but depending on the reward, I'll try harder to find it. Hey, does anyone know how long the game play thing is going on? If there's still time to find out, super fun. Sorry, dude, we're pretty deep at this point. Enjoy the show. Aw, bummer. Maybe next time. Alright, so Ethan Joy. I guess I'm used to feeling like the whole world changes when I take on somebody else's emotion, but what Ethan Joy did to Haven, the way it lassoed the entire time and dragged it into the fantasy. I never experienced anything like that. I actually felt Alex was all swamped off, and underneath was Alexandria. It felt good to try on different history, to remember a different life in a different world. But when the sirens came and Haven swapped back into focus, I don't think the fantasy Alex could have done what I did. Ethan didn't need her, he needed me, that focus. Monsters are mortal, the forest knows the sky, sort of power, horrible creatures spot the street, exactly what heroes need. We can pry jewels from the claws on your behalf, or we can wear a mask and stalk the streets. Are we the monster? Are we mortal? Whichever you need us to be. Alright, and then we got Charlotte's anger. So anger blisters like old film stock stuck in the projector. It eats you up from the inside and melts away everything else until you're a brittle shell and a boiling mass of blame and guilt. Make some art supposed to help, right? But it doesn't. It just fills your shop with a reminder what a shitty person you are. Don't know how I knew I could do it, but it is suddenly noticing an extra limb, somehow invisible until that very moment. I thought to use it. I could reach inside, find Charlotte's anger, turn it down, turn it off. Teach me to need someone again. I can't look at you, supposed to protect us. And then you become such a fucking monster. God, it hurt so bad. For a minute, I wanted to burn down the whole world. Sit down the street and let the flames peel me away layer by layer. Instead, I swallowed it. I had to. Charlotte, slightly just fine. Or maybe not fine, but safe at least for now. Keep telling myself it was the right thing to do, the only option to have. But then I remember her eyes. The way they looked at me, but didn't really see me. I'm carving you out of stone. Finally learned how to need somebody. Crack your coffin, pity for your thoughts. Oh, on the fucking monster I became. Alright. Time to play the recording.
Type in safety. Mac, it's me. Fuck off, Chen. Okay, just listen. I need you to call off the explosion. Ethan's in the blast radius. Shit. He could get killed. What the hell's wrong with you? He snuck off. We're up here right now trying to find him. Mac, please.
All right, I'm on it. We'll halt the blasts. Fuck. You can't imagine the headaches this will create for me.
Thanks, Mac.
Whatever. Just doing my job.
Well, Mac generally is trying to be a good guy, but he has issues.
It's so fucked.
You know it's bad when Mac turns out to be the good guy. Alex. You okay?
We're gonna get him. I promise.
Her anger.
What the hell?
Oh, it doesn't matter. None of it fucking matters. He's dead. He's...
The anger from Charlotte, isn't it?
Fuck that. I don't need to take this.
No. But she is your friend.
Follow her. We'll be right downstairs, all right?
You need to have a moment to yourself. Because you never truly processed your brother's death.
All that matters is taking these fuckers down. This USB stick has what I need. Time to dig through it. If that happened to me, what's happening to Charlotte? A key part of any good investigation. Ryan brought this down from his station. Hope it comes in handy. A cold case and a warm beer. Thanks for spilling your guts.
I can't read that being colorblind. Now there's sinkholes.
This time, I don't think Gabe would mind his little sister messing with his stuff. Gabe's call came in from the sat phone at 8:41 p.m. I should find the next call and see if that has any information.
8:41
p.m. Lena, it's Diane. We have a problem.
You're kidding.
There's a kid lost in the mountains near the pit. We need to postpone. Lena?
Haven is your site, Diane, and therefore this is your decision. I know I don't need to remind you of the stakes.
Someone could be hurt or killed.
We've been over this. Anyone up there has disregarded posted notices and accepted full liability.
We're talking about a child. I'm just asking for one day.
If you postpone tonight's scheduled blast, you put Rhea in jeopardy. That puts the whole company in jeopardy. Is that what you want?
No.
Then do the math and make the right call. Email me when it's done.
I will.
So Typhon thought Rhea, whatever that is, was worth risking our lives. Let's hope Diane's email sheds more light.
I kind of want to hear the other ones, too.
This is ACFC. How can we feed you? Is the good pickin' chicken thing still going on? It sure is. Nice. Let me get a large order of the spicy nuggets. Excellent choice. And would you like the biscuit and gravy or the mashed potatoes and gravy? Oof. Sir? Oh, fuck. Sorry. Do you need a minute?
No.
I'm gonna go with the potatoes. Yeah, let's just do potatoes. You could do both for 50 cents extra.
Oh, my God.
You still there?
Yeah.
No, that's okay. Just the potatoes. Okay. I've got you down for a large order of spicy nuggets with potatoes. That'll be ready for you to pick up in about 30 minutes.
Thanks.
That was riveting.
Lace Flowers, this is Riley. How can I help you?
Hey, Bev, it's me.
Mac, hey, what's up?
I'm on lunch. Oh,
you're not gonna believe what J-Man did this morning with some of the new dye. Hey, so I'm not sure about this part here.
Shh, it's Mac.
Is that Gabe?
Hey, Mac, can we talk later? I'm kind of busy.
Busy how?
Let's hang out when you get off, okay?
Hold up, why is Gabe there?
Okay, talk soon. I love you.
Wait, Riley!
Oh, Mac.
Hi, Belt Plumbing. How can I help you?
Hi, I'm of Typhon Mining. I think we had one of your plumbers up here last week.
Typhon Mining. Give me just 1 second to check our records. Yes, I have a record of a service call regarding some sewage backup.
So, I don't think it's fixed.
The field report I have says that the issue was diagnosed and solved. Can you describe what you're seeing?
I really can't. Look, can you just send someone?
I'll have someone out to you later this afternoon.
Great.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Nasty.
Ew.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hi, Diane. It's Rose, down at Town Hall.
Hey, Rose, how are you?
Oh, I'm busy as a bee this time of year. You have a second? Some folks have come in here with some questions about the expansion and all that. I was hoping you could give me some answers to pass along to them.
I'll do my best. What are the questions?
Let's see here. Okay, first question. How many jobs do you expect to create by opening a second pit?
We'll be starting with 25 new positions, but that number is expected to grow to 45 within the first year.
Oh, give me just a moment here to jot that down. Alrighty, next up, a number of questions regarding risks for pollution, water, air quality, etc., etc. Anything you can offer there?
You know, let me pass that on to our environmental outreach department. They'll get back to you with all the relevant fact and figures.
Oh, sure. No problem at all. And last one. They want to know if there will be more mining vehicles driving through town.
Yes, we will be increasing our transportation needs somewhat with the expansion. But to minimize disturbance, we plan to direct drivers to stick to approved trucking routes. And of course, never after 6 o'clock.
Never after 6. Thanks so much, Diane. That's all I have for you right now.
My pleasure. Have a good one, Rose.
You too.
Diane is really good at pretending to be a person.
Typhon Mining, this is Brandon.
Hello, I'm calling from the Department of Land and Resources to confirm the inspection set for next week.
Yeah, let me grab Diane for you.
Thanks.
This is Diane.
Hi, Diane. I'm calling to...
confirm inspection?
Yes. Did you have a chance to look over the email I sent?
I did. Everything looks great.
Glad to hear it. I'll see you Thursday then.
Mm-hmm. Have a good one.
You too.
There must be a lot riding on these inspections.
Lena.
Hello, Diane. Is it safe to assume you've gotten your emotions under control?
My emotions? Someone was killed last night because of a decision you made.
I would be very careful with what you say next. Who do you think is more at risk here? Me or you?
Excuse me?
Now, of course, we're all committed to helping you make it through this difficult period. We don't want to see anyone be scapegoated over an unavoidable accident, right?
Right.
Great. Then you and I are aligned. Who else knew there were people in the mountains?
Just my safety manager, Mac. He got their distress call just before I contacted you.
Do you trust him?
I think I can convince him to be trustworthy.
Good. Only one point of contact and you've got him handled. I think we're going to make it through this just fine. Speak to you soon.
Okay.
I refuse to feel bad for Diane in all this, but damn.
H&B Investigations. Bennett speaking.
Hi, Bennett. This is Diane Jacobs. Lena told me...
Yep. Been expecting your call.
Okay. I'm not sure what the next step is.
Just need all the pertinent information on the employee in question. Name, number, address, significant others. We'll handle the rest.
I see.
Just come by the office. My secretary will take everything down. No records that you were even there.
Got it. Okay. I'll come by tomorrow.
Looking forward to it.
It's so gross that Typhon has people watched.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Hello, Diane. My name is Rory Praha. I'm a journalist with the Rocky Mountain Gazette. We'll be printing a story on last night's accident in the paper tomorrow. Would you like to provide a comment?
Yes, I would. Last night's accident was tragic, and made all the more unfortunate by the fact that it could have been avoided with a simple phone call.
A simple phone call? Can you speak more about that?
Of course.
Typhon always has a safety manager on duty. One quick call from Mr. Chen to our 24-hour emergency line would have alerted us that there were people in the danger zone, and we could have reacted accordingly and stopped the blasts.
Are other Haven citizens in danger of meeting the same fate as Gabe Chen?
Absolutely not. As long as you heed the warning signs, you will be safe. And if you ever do find yourself in an emergency, that's what our emergency line is for. There's no danger whatsoever.
All right. We'll be sure to include your comments. Thanks for giving me your time, Diane.
Have a nice day.
I almost threw up listening to that.
Typhon Mining, this is Diane.
Diane, it's Jason.
Hello, Deputy. You have good news for me?
I suppose I do. You are officially cleared to continue regular operation. The county no longer considers your pit an active crime scene.
Well, that's a huge relief.
Now, to be clear, the investigation is still open and active. Typhon hasn't been cleared of anything yet.
Sure, I understand. But can we start mining again?
Yes, you can start mining again.
Is there anything else?
Nope. No, that's it.
Well, thanks for the call.
Yeah, no problem. Take care, Diane.
You too.
Seems a lot easier to get away with murder than you'd hope.
Typhon Mining.
Diane?
Oh, hey, Joe. How are you?
I'm good. Doing real good. So I have a pretty good list of candidates to go over with you. Looks like I've got 40 names.
Great work. When can we go over it?
Hey, Diane, can I be candid for a moment?
Please.
It's just, well, we've all been following the news and, I don't know, after that accident.
Joe?
I just want to be sure there really are positions waiting for these people.
There's nothing to worry about. If you have qualified candidates to show me, I have jobs to offer them.
Glad to hear it. You free Tuesday afternoon? Around 3?
Sure.
Great. Looking forward to it.
Me too. See you later, Joe.
I hope Typhon has a nice severance package.
So, we want to start with the oldest one first.
Who would have thought getting away with murder would be so bureaucratic?
This is Cinder, Colorado Department of Land and Resources, to Diane Jacobs. Hello, Diane. I'm emailing to inform you that we set a date for the inspections on the two sites. Please thoroughly review the info below. We call it in a couple days to confirm. Decommissioned pool shaft, inspection 430. Inspection point for going down to the closed shaft. Ensure Typhon is taking precautions to stabilize the LAM, post blast, and the proper shaft closure procedures to follow. Active uranium pit. This is the general protocol inspection. Please run business as usual today. Look forward to meeting you. Apparently there.
Too bad money can't fix all of Typhon's problems.
And this is Dennis Walker to Diane Jacobs. Hello, Diane. Sorry to hear your troubles with having a caller. I spoke with some folks again in break 6 for giving the upcoming expansion and decided to go ahead and buy you a new one. We'll send out the $79 to be efficient enough to handle 2 pits. The bat guy said they'll have it there next week.
Damn. Is this what Diane sold her soul for?
Hello, Diane, and after a recent conversation, I take the liberty of expediting your application to our executive training program. We will move forward with your enrollment as soon as you have the situation in Haven all wrapped up.
This is the email Diane mentioned. So what is Rhea?
From Diane Jacobs, Lena Clark. I warned you, Lena. I fucking warned you. Rhea went off undetected, as you insisted. Now someone is dead. Better have a plan. I'm not going down for this, at least not alone. So I understand that you're upset and emotional about this nice, tragic, unavoidable accident. Therefore, I'm choosing to overlook the military lapse of judgment. I'll be calling first thing tomorrow and discuss how we move forward as this takes
place. Wow. That's a funny way to spell criminal negligence. I bet this is when Diane decided to start copying evidence to this USB stick. He had a name and a light. Rhea went off undetected. A second blast went off that night? What did Lena say? Without the scheduled blast, Rhea will be discovered. It was a diversion.
They set off the blast that killed Gabe to cover up another one somewhere else. That's why they couldn't wait. If I can find out where that blast went off, it might tell me why it was so important.
Who Who would have thought getting away with murder? The timing of all this is too convenient to be a coincidence. And I thought above ground mining was terrifying.
Too bad
money can't fix all of Typhon's problems. Wait, does this mean someone at Typhon feels actual human emotion? No, not buying it. He's talking about it like it's a sure thing. Damn, is this what Diane sold her soul? What a polite way of saying, I control you, and don't forget it. Situation? You mean that guy you killed? Seems like a lot is hanging on these inspections.
Hey, Diane, I just want to congratulate you on your efforts in the Hidden Springs expansion campaign. I got word back from saying we officially passed inspections, popped some champagne, you've earned it. All that's left is your boat. I've been hearing some great things about the progress from the town members, sponsoring the Spring Buckle. Nice touch. Keep up the great work. We're in the home stretch.
Whatever Typhon was up to, it looks like they've all but gotten away with it. Of course, that was Diane's idea. I'm gonna make sure this expansion fails if it's the last thing I do. I guess Mac was right to be so paranoid.
H&B, Private Investigation Service, subject. John.
Holy shit. Mac's real name is John?
Asset Investment Service, subject began at 9:30 a.m., said to me. Out of view until 1 p.m. when he appeared to use the bathroom, subject left home at 8 p.m. was held to the dispenser in the back room, subject remained in his home for remainder of surveillance, subject remained in home while there, to speak on visit with you. Identified his former girlfriend, Riley Lake, who went inside and stayed just under an hour, subject appeared consistent with depression.
It feels wrong to be looking at this, and yet I can't look away.
Subject was followed to the wake, and then delays flower, subject argued with girlfriend. I noticed him talking to a woman identified as Alex Chen. Erratic behavior observed, but subject seems to have calmed down after the action. Flight rescue.
Fuck. They saw that? This is about Rhea, but it doesn't tell me where it was.
Type in mining port by Jacobs, date, time.
That's exactly the same time the blast that killed Gabe went off.
Destination, codename Rhea. Expected
the expected hall was left blank.
Permit?
That's gotta be illegal, right?
They used 12 charges. Alright, type in my name, Matt.
Do all corporations use supervillain code names? Or just the evil ones? No notes. Cause you can't document a call you claim never happened. This is Rhea. Fuck. This map's too small to tell where this is. I need a map.
Search.
That's the site of the 2008 Typhon mine collapse. Why would they set off a blast in their current mine to cover up a blast in their old mine? Didn't Typhon just have inspections around the old site? They weren't mining for anything.
They were burying something.
They were burying something.
Oh, there was one more thing to quit. Alex chose Steph to distract Diane. Alex took Charlotte's anger from her, 53%. Alex made Diane sad. Oh, I guess we could have made her angry, yeah. Alex lessened the Kings of Leon. Sugar Pie Riot. Alex did some weeding on the rooftop. Oh, you can get Ethan knocked out. Alex knocked out Ethan, but Ethan knocked out. Ethan Alex were never knocked out. Oh yeah, we could bribe the troll, kill the troll. We slain the serpent. Stormed out of the apartment. Yeah, I think that was residual anger. Oh, we could have let Keaton Tabor win. That would have been hilarious. How could we have told her about Eleanor's condition? I looked every which way. I wanted Riley to know. She needs to know. I always help the student focus on the work. Alex and Ethan solve the gesture riddle. Alex and Ethan help the blacksmith with his work. Want to see. Oh, I guess we're going off to the next chapter. That sucks. I really want to see what the next things were. Chapter 4, Liquor.
Pike, it's all on this USB drive. All the evidence you need to nail Typhon for Gabe's death, and plenty more.
All right. Bring it with you. I'll meet you in an hour.
Thanks. Talk soon.
Citizens of Haven Spring, we are live at the Spring Festival. One final reminder to head over to the late flower cart and grab a rose before they're gone.
At Haven's inaugural Spring Festival, eligible women of good stock and birthing age would offer up roses in order to attract a mate. What can I say? History is weird. Thankfully, we've lost the mating stuff, but kept the roses. And if you do have a special someone in mind, a rose is a great way to say you care, and an even better way to say, hey look, a rose.
Sounds fun.
Nice.
Is giving away a rose something I'd do? Maybe. I can decide downstairs. For now, I'll grab the USB stick. It's very tempting to curl up with this all night instead of leaving my apartment. I'm thinking this will make an excellent after-festival snack.
Oh, I can't go back to
lava. I think I'll stick with Minesweeper from now on. One day I'll organize this stuff in here.
You should have made several duplicates of that stick.
Yeah. This one ornament will really bring what are the chances your instruction manual is in here. Ah, string lights. The key to unlocking the Cozy Places subreddit. For now, I'll grab the USB stick. I remember trying to pregame as a teenager and just going to sleep instead. Happy Spring Festival, Gabe. Looks like the festival is already in full swing. I'm pretty nervous. Pretty, but not very Gabe. Why does he have this?
Probably Spring Festival of Charlotte.
I've been meaning to tell Jed about the sink, but I'm afraid he'll try to teach me how to fix it myself.
Hey, take any and all knowledge of those.
Don't worry. I'll come back to you. When did I become such a fucking monster? Whoa. What was that? I can still feel some of Charlotte's anger from before. Man, the latest issue gets dark. I'm sure Ethan will be fine. I've been playing more these past few weeks than the last few years. Feels I'm about ready to start my own list.
You should.
I've got a lot riding on you. Small, inanimate. Okay, time to head downstairs.
Shoo-shoo.
Will you be my date to the festival, Shushu?
The hot dog. song is actually cute as hell. So is the tiger. Yes. That Jane Doe. Yeah, we're going hot dog all the way.
The world really doesn't deserve Thanor.
Alex, don't worry about me. The drive down south with my dad always makes me feel better. We have a lot of plans for the summer. He said he'd go camping and make all the s'mores, but with ice cream on top, keep the family recipe. That sounds amazing. The LARP was amazing. You did a really good job at BART. I hope we can do it again soon. I already have more ideas to fill in your backstory. Banshees, make it pass. Keep writing me.
Alexandra the Bard will ride again.
Actually,
I should really head down to the park.
Let's check every... Wow, there's a lot of mess.
Just dropped a block of alabaster. On purpose. Because I wouldn't stop digging.
Heard some kind of commotion around the Silver Dragon when I was walking the festival. Everything okay? Yeah, sorry, I dropped a big block of alabaster in the workshop. Thanks for checking.
I should really head down to the park.
Silver Dragon will officially return in normal hours of operation tomorrow. Thank you. Come see you at the Post Festival. Nice. About time. Good luck. We're good for you, Charlotte. Best news heard all week.
Guess the festival started a while ago.
The Spring Festival at the end. First up, we have our annual chili cook-off. That'd be amazing. Later, we have live music, jelly bean guessing contest, raffle. As well as food, drink, confar, let's kick that off. Ooh, chili, beer, jelly, green, another great one.
I should really head down to the park.
Everyone, another excellent Spring Festival chili cook-off. My mouth's still burning. Killer chili, Mike, remind me to get a recipe for the lantern if you wish. I'm so cool.
Steph did a really great job putting all that together.
Huge shout out to everyone who helped with the LARP. I think it really helped boost people's spirits. Had a great time too. Had a blast. Me too. We should definitely do it again. Splendid work, Stephanie. Is that what this is for? Still being.
I should really head down to the park.
Town and Haven listeners are now live at the Spring Festival. Swing by our trailer to grab some raffle tickets. Maybe win some merch. Awesome, sweet. Make sure to stick around. Keep your eyes on the main stage. They have some special brilliant making. Oh, shit. I feel a constant coming. Eleanor.
I should really head down to the park.
Alex, I'm so sorry about it before. I really do appreciate your help. It's hit me so hard. Don't apologize. It's been hard for all for joining us this evening. Yes, this is one party I'm willing to be brave. Make it famous if possible.
I should really head down to the park.
Sweet. No spoilers. They know the world. Oh, snap. Actually, a pretty big spoiler. That's just the first page.
I should really head down to the park.
I feel like we really should head down to the park, but... Search that for you. Second blast of my attack from the online with all different types of wonderful shit stuff. No one here then we're on stage. Maybe that's gonna be great. Maybe we should head down to the park and start moving on its own. That we're gonna force us to the park.
Test, test. Check, check. Check. Holy shit, you own a skirt?
Hey, guys.
Happy first Spring Fest.
Thanks. I need to apologize to you guys. What happened in the apartment? Something really messed me up.
Open. Charlotte.
These past few weeks, I thought I had a handle on my emotions. But after what happened with Charlotte, it's the same old story. I lose control, and I hurt the people I care about. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Fuck that. If anyone needs to apologize, it's me. Ever since we've met, you've been there for me. And then when you're the one struggling, I bail. Not cool. I'm really sorry.
Oh, we get over her, Trumpy.
It's totally fine. But I still owe you a new trophy.
Let's play for it.
Not to spoil the moment, but Typhon blew up their own mine. Why?
I don't know yet. But we have all the evidence we need to nail them for Gabe's death. I got a hold of Pike. He'll be here soon. Once he sees what's on that stick, it's over for Typhon.
Hence the celebration. I think we've all earned the right to enjoy ourselves a little tonight.
The band's coming on soon. You'd better be front and center.
Who's playing?
Nice. Who's playing?
Local band. You'll love them.
I have to run back to the trailer. Go be a normal person for a while.
Can't make any promises. Text me when it's ready.
I have a feeling that they are scheming.
If I wanted to give away a rose, Steph and Ryan would definitely be on my list. Anyway, time to enjoy the festival.
That's a lot here to get. I think I'm actually going to call it an episode there because I have a feeling that this is about to go into a big story arc. I don't know, I've never played this before, but like I said, we're going to call it there. Thank you for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.